Uh-oh. You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that.